Hey guys, it's me, Connor the Animator here once again, and I have some annoying news, and that is that I can't get Vyond Legacy Offline 1.2.8 to work for me, because every time I click start underscore Vyond, it says localhost failed to connect, and I can't fix it, so until it gets fixed, I will stick with Vyond Legacy Offline 1.2.1 beta, but anyways, this is me, signing off, over and out.